Yes, good afternoon, fourth class students. Welcome to virtual classes. So we have completed our lesson, second lesson, that is school. In school, what are present? Classrooms are present, science laboratory is present, a big veranda is present. On both sides of the veranda, what are present? On both sides of the veranda, trees are present, garden is present, and the head of the school principal is present, teaching staff is present, and non-teaching staff like IMRs, pews, etc. are present. And sometimes the schools are having primary school and high school separate buildings for primary students and high school students. And and next one, what, where you, and we have a beautiful playground where we play together during leisure times or during game times. And another one is that the main is that what, library is present, a science laboratory is present, and a building is present, and teachers. So for every in order to go in a successful manner, principal handles everything. So next one, teachers in a school. So we are discussing about teachers in a school. Teachers in a school are qualified in their subject. So if any teacher want to teach you any subject, they should be qualified means first, isn't it? Next, they all work hard in teaching their students. They work hard in teaching their students. They help the students in every possible way. How they help? By teaching, not only by teaching, by teaching in a easy way and the possible method. They are their true friends and guides. All the teachers are sympathetic and kind. So teachers are very what, kind to you, know they won't beat you, they will say in a possible manner, easy manner, isn't it, students? Next, okay students, next one is they are their true friends. So who are true friends to you? So as soon as you enter into the school, you enter your classroom. At that time, to whom you will see? You will see a teacher. So teacher is your good friend and also a true guide. Guide means she or he, the teacher will guide you in a right way. Okay, next, all the teachers are sympathetic and kind. All the teachers are sympathetic and kind. All the teachers are sympathetic and kind. Kind means they will teach you in the easy manner and possible manner, and they won't say hard words on you or unparliamentary language on you or don't scold you, isn't it? Any teacher will scold you? No, they are true friends for you. Next one, they look after their students. So what is the work of the teachers? To look after their students. The time that you enter into the school to the time that you leave the school, that is the responsibility of the teacher. They will look after you like your parents. They also take care of the health and character of their students. They also take care. So generally in your school, you are having one more thing, that is first aid box. During playing, or if you are suffering with any stomach pain, or if you feel uneasy at that time, your teacher will provide you what, tablets or any prescriptions, isn't it? And in the first aid box, there will be some medicine to rub on your on the wounded place if you are suffering with, or when you are hit by any ground during your co-curricular activities like playing, skipping. Are you playing in the playground, or coco, kabaddi, volleyball, like that, isn't it? And next, extra activities in a school. In a school, you will go to school for reading, learning, isn't it? That is enough? No. Some extra activities also you do in the school. What are those? An important thing in a school is the arrangement of games, debates, and scoutings. So what you do in the school, they'll be having games, debates. Debates means they, that group, and opposite group, both will argue on one statement. And scoutings means you are going outside, isn't it, to prove yourself in essay writing competitions or singing competition, dancing competitions, like that. Every students take part in these activities and learn things like the talking, discipline, self-esteem, self-confidence and good behavior. So each and every student participate in what and what? In the games, debates, and they learn what? They learn thinking, things like talking. In debate means you have to talk. So how to talk you will learn from these extra activities. And discipline you learn. What is that? So in between two groups, discussion will go on. At that time, if you want to say anything from your side, you have to raise your hand. So without raising hands, you are not able to talk. So that is a discipline. So you should not disturb the friendly environment in the debate. So that what you learn at the time, the discipline, self-esteem, that is your confidence, and the self-confidence and good behavior. So from extra activities, these things you learn. Next, children celebrate sports day, talent show and annual functions in the school. So everything we celebrate. Now we are if you were in the school, you are going to celebrate what? Children's Day. Isn't it, friends? Children's Day celebrations. But you are away from the school, staying at home for your safety from this pandemic situation. So do you all missing the school? Yes, definitely we all miss our school. And talent shows and annual functions in the schools. They help the children to become all-rounders. So what all these functions will make you? All-round development, not only in studies but also in what various activities like playing, singing, dancing, mimicry, etc. and etc. And children get an opportunity to interact with others and build friendships outside their school peers. So if you are participating in various competitions like mandal competitions or national competitions, at the time you can mingle with the other students, or you can build up the friendship with other school students also, or other students of different states also. This is the facilities that are provided by the school. Not only they develop the study skills but also other extra activity skills. Okay, students, next one, kids summer. Okay, page number 1313, quick sum up. What is that? Schools prepare students to become the future citizens of our nation. So, schools will prepare what? They prepare students to become the future citizens of our nation. The library is the center of the intellectual and social activities of the school. So, in the library, many books are present. Not only your subject books, different story books, comics books, thriller books. The recipes books, knitting books, art and craft books. So what they provide, if you go to a library, they provide intellectual and social activities. Next, the library is the place where children do experiment. If you want to do any science experiment, a separate room or place is present. That is nothing but laboratory. Next, the principal of the school is the head of the school. So who is the head of the school? Principal. Who is the head of the family? Father. Same like that. Who is the head of the school? Principal. Okay. So next one, we are going to page number 1414. Okay, students, page number 14. We are going to write question answers. What you have learned. Okay, students, open the page number 14 and write this. So A. Schools prepare the students to become the future citizens of our nation, home, school. What is the answer? Nation. Second, a school library is the storehouse of newspapers, magazines and books, knowledge. So what is that? Knowledge. Answer is what? Purify the environment of the school. Garden, grassy lands, both of these. So answer is both. Garden also purify, grassy lands also purify, because the garden means contains so many plants. Grassy lands means grass is present. So they give out and take out the fresh air. So answer is both of these. Fourth one. The students get books for learning in a. Where the students get books? If they want to read, library, laboratory, auditorium. Where? Library. Yes. Have you completed?
Yes.
So B, answer the following question. What do you mean by a school? What do you mean by school? School is a? Yes. So what is second one is what is a school library? So a school library is a storehouse of knowledge. Next one. Pick the correct answer. It was over. So next, it was repeated. Okay, in the page number 50, same A is prepared. Is repeated. So next one, higher order thinking skills. Do you know the names of laboratories other than a science laboratory? In the science laboratory, we do some experiments. So, in order to get result. But some other laboratories are there. Where, if medicines, we are getting medicines, no? Where we prepare? In the chemical laboratories. Those are different, medical laboratory. And in the labs, they do research. Like now we are facing pandemic situation, no? COVID-19. There, they do researchers. So, if the laboratory we are doing in the school for experiment, that is school laboratory, that science laboratory, because it is a subject we are learning, science laboratory. But some laboratories are different based on the experiments they do. Okay, so do you know the names of laboratories other than a science laboratory? Yes. So what are those names? Clinical laboratory. So this clinical laboratory means clinical laboratory. What is a clinical laboratory? So where? So here the test of diseases has been done. Next one is medical preparation of medicines. Thank you. introduction. Okay students, this is about today's class. So you have to draw the picture of your school. You are studying at a school, no? You have to draw that picture of the school and you have to color it beautifully on the chart paper and show and send me. Okay, so next, another one, a activity project work is there. What do you do at school? While entering into the school, what do you do? What are the things you do at school? You have to write in 5 sentences. And you have to, if you are writing, you have to paste some photos while you are writing, reading, so that photographs you have to paste in the chart paper. Okay, students? So, this is about today's class. So, tomorrow we will start our interesting lesson. Okay? Tomorrow. What is that food that we eat? So, do you like food? Yes, definitely. Okay, students, see you in the tomorrow's class.